हेलो फ्रेंड्स, सो दिस इज आवर सेकंड वीडियो लेक्चर फॉर द चैप्टर डिटरमिनेंट्स एंड मैट्रिसेस। एंड इन दिस चैप्टर वी आर गोइंग टू सी और वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न हाउ टू फाइंड माइनर्स एंड कोफैक्टर्स ऑफ एलिमेंट्स ऑफ अ डिटरमिनेंट। ओके, सो लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड। सो फर्स्ट कंसीडर ए डिटरमिनेंट। ए इज द डिटरमिनेंट ऑफ a11 a12 a21 एंड a22। This determinant is containing two rows and two columns. Okay. Considering another determinant B, this is 3 by 3, means this determinant is of order 3. So now, what is the minor of Aij? So first of all, minor of Aij is denoted by Mij, and it is obtained by eliminating the column and row containing Aij. Okay. For example, we have to find the minor of A11. So in 2 by 2 determinant, we have to neglect a column and a row containing A11 element. Okay. So here in A, A11 is contained in first row and first column. So neglect this row and this column, and we get this element. So this element is a minor of A11. Therefore, minor of A11, Mij means minor of Aij. Here M11 is the minor of A11. So what is the minor of A11 is A22. Similarly, the minor of A12 is M12, and it can be calculated by eliminating the row and element containing A12. So what we are left with? We left with a single element A21. So the minor of A12 is A21. Okay. So now the minor of A21 is M21, and it is also denoted by M21. It can be found. It can be derived by neglecting the row and column containing M21. So there M21. So this is the column and this is the row which is containing A21. So we are going to neglect this column and this row. So we are left with this element. So this is the minor for A21. So M21 is A12. And similarly, M22 is minor of A22 is A11. Okay. Now moving further, here consider B. This is a determinant of order 3. So how to find the minors of each element? Okay. So now say to find minor of A11. So its minor is M11, and it is denoted by M11. Now we find minor for A11. So neglect row and column containing A11. So this row is containing A11, so we are neglecting it, and this column is also containing A11, so we are going to omit this column also. Now here are 4 elements which are left. So take determinant of those elements. So minor of A11 will be like this. The determinant of A22, A23, A32, and A33. Okay. In similar fashion, we can find minors of all elements. Again, now we have to find minor of A22 means M22. So to find M22, neglect the row containing A22 and column. So we are only left with these elements: A11, A13. A31 and A33. So take determinant of this value. This will give our minor for A22. A11, A13, A31 and A33. Okay. So by this method we can find minors of all these elements. Now we have to see how we can find cofactors of each elements with the help of minors. So there is a simple formula for finding cofactors, which is a cofactor of any element, if we are taking K11, so its cofactor will be C11. We can show or we can denote cofactor by C. So if minor for A11 is M11, okay, so cofactor for A11 is C11. Let's take general example. So Cij means cofactor of the element Aij is denoted by Cij. It can be derived by this formula: minus 1 raised to I plus j into Mij. Okay, into Mij. So we have to use this formula to find cofactors of each element. So we have seen how can we find minors. Now let's see how can we find cofactors. Cofactor of Aij, it is denoted by Cij equals to minus 1 to the power I plus j into M and j. Okay, so now here what was M11? M11 was K22. Okay, M12 was A21, M21 was A12, and M22 was A11. Now, what about C11? Means cofactor element of A11. So C11 equals to minus 1 to the power I. Here the value of I is 1 and j is also 1. So minus 1 to the power 1 plus 1 into Mij. Mij means M11. Okay. So now minus 1 to the power 1 plus 1 is 2. Minus 1 plus 2 is 1. And 1 into that is M11. So A22. Therefore C11 equals to A22. Similarly, similarly, how can we find C12? I am solving this here. So now C12 equals to minus 1 to the power 1 plus 2. I plus j equals to into M12 equals to minus 1 to the power 3 into M12. What is M12? M12 is A21. Okay? So now, minus 1 to the power 3. If there is an odd power of minus 1, then minus 1 remains same. Okay? If there is an odd power of minus 1, then it will be turned into only minus 1. So if there is an odd power, we can take minus directly without solving it. If it is appearing that the power is going to be odd, then give minus sign to minus directly. Okay, so here will be minus A21, C12, C21. Now in C21, we can see that 2 plus 1 is 3, means minus 1 to the power 3. It will come minus 1. Okay, so directly minus into M21 equals to minus, what is the minor of A21? Is A12, so minus A12. Now C22 equals 2. We can see that 2 plus 2 is 4. So minus 1 to the power 4 is 1. So the sign of minus doesn't change. Therefore, this will equals to M22 equals 2. The M22 value is A11. So in this fashion, we can find cofactors of a matrix. Cofactor of a determinant of order 2. Now let's see what about trivial determinant. Let's take one example. 1, 2, 3. Okay. So 2, 1, 3 and 1, 1, 0. So this is the diagram, and we have to find minors and cofactors of this, of each of element of this determinant. So let's start. So first, what is M11? M11 means minor of first element. M11 means minor of first element means A11. The element in the first row and first column. Okay. So A11. So the given thing is row and column. We have to find the determinant of these remaining elements. So M11 is 1, 3, 1, 0. We are going to neglect this row and this column. So we left with these four elements. So we have to take the determinant of those four elements. So 1, 1, 3, 0 equals 2. Now here we have to take cross multiplication. 1 into 0 is 1. No, 1 into 0 is 0. Minus 3 into 1 is 3. Equals to 3. Okay. So now M12 equals to M12 means here we have to find the minor of A12. Okay, the element in the first row and second column. So now neglecting this row and this column, we got these four elements 2, 3, -1, 0, and we have to take determinant of those four elements. So 2, 3, 1, 0 equals 2 into 0 is 0, -3 into 1 is 3. So this is -3. Here is also -3. Okay. So now we are going to see how to find cofactor elements of this A11 and A12. Now this C11 equals to -1 to the power 1 + 1 into M11 equals -1 to the power 2. So if there is an even power of -1, it will turn into plus. Okay, so there will be only M11. So the value of M11 is -3. Okay, if there is an even power of -1, then the sign of minor doesn't change. Okay, so now C12 equals to -1 to the power 1 + 2 into M12. Now here 1 + 2 is 3. There is an odd power of -1. If there is an odd power of minus, it will turn into again minus. Okay. So we have to just change the sign of this minor 1 2. Okay. So -1 into M12 is -3. Therefore 3. Here we can see if there is an odd power of -1, we have to just change the sign of minor to find its cofactor matrix. Okay, students, so in this manner we can find minors and cofactors of all type of determinants. Okay, so we are stopping here. In our next lecture we will see all 7 properties of determinants, which are very useful to solve these types of examples very easily. Okay, thank you.